Hey, Sensors, Anthony Rose. We've got some country swing for you guys. Now, we're really starting to enjoy this dance, in case you haven't noticed. But this next pattern we're going to teach you guys today is called a Lasso and Lean. It is one you'll use a lot. It is a core pattern, so you're going to see this out a lot. It's one you definitely got to know. So stick around.
We're taking our shot, bring what you got. We're going all the way to the top. We will hear the sound of 1 million.
Guys, if you do this, if you go on Instagram and you type hashtag country dance or country dancing, you're going to find probably about 90-95% country swing. This dance is growing. It's growing fast. It's not going away. So if it's not reached your area yet, you better learn it now, because it's coming. Okay. So now, if you're brand new here at the channel, we post all of the country dances, from two-step, country swing, West Coast swing, waltz, cha-cha, all that. But you're going to notice this little button down here, and it says subscribe. Now, if you click that button, then you become an X-Dancer, and you'll know when all the awesome stuff happens here on the channel. So we're gonna demonstrate the Lasso and Lean, and then we'll break it down. All right, guys, the Lasso and Lean. Guys, we're really starting to enjoy country swing, but country swing has some problems. And let me tell you what the problem. There's nothing wrong with the dance. The dance is fine.
We love
it. The way it's perceived is a problem. So you got really two halves. You got the people who love country swing, and then you have the people that hate country swing. And let me tell you what the argument is, because they're both wrong and they're both right. The people who love country swing, they're gonna tell you this. Timing, rhythm, footwork, that stuff doesn't matter. It's just let it go. Just make it simple, make it easy. And the problem with that is the people who are real dancers and actually taking lessons, they don't like that, because they know, and we know, that stuff matters. And then you've got the other side of the people who say, why do we need another, you know, swing dance? We already have East Coast Swing and West Coast Swing. Well, why did we need East Coast Swing and West Coast Swing when we already had Lindy Hop?
This is going to be working.
You know what I mean? This is just an expansion. It is a good dance. It has a lot of potential. We believe in it.
Which
one
are you?
We want you guys to believe in it, okay? Yeah. So, but here's how we're going to teach this. We're going to teach the upper half and the lower half separately. And the reason why we do that, for those that are just used to doing movements, the movements matter. Then we've got to talk about the feet, because the counts and the rhythm, you know, the dancing part, that stuff matters too, okay? So here's the upper half first. The first thing we're gonna do is lead her for an underarm turn, and I'm gonna switch sides with her. So I'm gonna bring my left hand up, and I lead her to the other side, and now she's over there. Yeah, we're just basically switching sides. Once we've gotten to that part, she's gonna start moving around me. And as she does, I'm gonna start rolling in. I'm gonna take this hand, my left hand, to my rib cage, and I'm gonna hand it off to my right hand.
Followers, you're just gonna start walking around.
She's moving around in a circle around me. I pick up that hand, I place it on my rib cage, and then I turn around and I ask for that opposite hand. So I'm gonna ask my left hand to her left hand, and then we're doing this basically where we're walking in a circle. She's going forward and I'm going back, okay? So if we show you just that much again, she's over here, just the arms and stuff like most country swing dancers teach. It is, she goes under and we switch sides. Then I roll into my left, which is counterclockwise. I pick up that hand, I drop it with my left, I ask for that opposite hand.
Follower's left hand.
She's walking forward and I'm walking back until we get to that point. And once we've gotten into this position, by the way, you'll notice that she's on my left side, right? So she's not behind me. That would be really, really weird. So she's on my left side. But I'm gonna let go of my right hand and I'm gonna scoop that left hand inside. It comes over her head and then I place it behind my neck, right?
Leaders, notice that he didn't put the hand down and then up. It's still up and then he brings it down on his shoulders, and that tells me to stop.
Right. So it's coming here. Now you notice my hand, I still have that contact with her, but it's basically to the left of my left ear, okay? I've got my right hand behind her back. So if we watch that from here again, I'm actually bringing that hand to the inside. I bring it up, I leave it up, I put my hand behind her back, and I place it. I'm keeping her pretty close. From this point, I've got connection here, and I have my right hand behind her back, basically on her rib cage, and then at that point, I'm taking her towards me, and I'm going to lean her in. Look at her, don't, you know, just check out the girl over there, but, you know, pay attention to her. Then I bring her up, I can use my right hand and turn her out to pick up the left. Okay, so now we gotta talk about the footwork, timing, and all the dance stuff in this dance move. All right, guys, we're gonna get back to the country swing in just a second, but here's what you're gonna do right now. If you got your phone in your hand, if not, go grab it. But send me a text message, 281-248-8167. If you text that phone number, it goes directly to my phone, not anybody else, not our team, not her, comes to me, and then you can ask me dance stuff, and then we can have conversations about dancing. If you have trouble with this, text me. Guys, if you have not yet watched the basics video, this rhythm stuff might not make any sense to you, but watch that video right there that breaks down the basic core rhythm and all that stuff. I kind of demonstrate you to what that actually looks like. It is a step, rock, step, step, rock, step. You can count that as slow, quick, quick, and slow, quick, quick. That is what's happening underneath. Now, we're gonna take this one step further. We're gonna break this down at a higher level, if that makes sense. Very, very simple, but you think of everything as done in sections, okay? So if we're over here and we start this move, if we just do a basic, okay, just a basic step, you have, there's a section, that's slow, quick, quick. Now a separate thing would happen for step, quick, quick. And now we have a new thing, step, quick, quick. That is essentially everything is happening in sections of four beats of music. Slow, quick, quick is four beats. That's gonna happen in this pattern too. So you have, she turns for slow, quick, quick. All right, so that's a section. Now I'm gonna be rolling in for slow, quick, quick. We continue or extend that out for slow, quick, quick. Now we have a section where she comes over top, which is a section here. We can consider that slow, quick, quick. That's just four beats, okay? That's a section. Independently of that section, we have the lean, which is now a section. That's also four beats. She's gonna come up, she turns out, quick, quick, that is four beats. So everything is happening. If you wanna count the rhythm as slow, quick, quick, great, that's the way I count it in my head. It kinda keeps me on track with the four beats. But everything is happening in sections of four beats.
Place.
Again, if you go to your basics, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Now if we show you that move, everything is also happening in sections of four beats of music. So we have slow, quick, quick. 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 So
voila.
If you think of it in sections of four beats at a time, then everything is separate and independent from the four beats before it and the four beats after.
On the same page as your partner.
Right? The important thing here, that one thing that is not being covered in the country swing world, is that the rhythm and the structure stuff, that stuff really
what
does
the
matter.
Air quotes? Is that just for the other people to understand?
Well, we're all country dancers.
Exactly.
We're all country dancers, all right? So whether you dance a country swing or West Coast swing, we all love country music, we all love social dance,
right.
We all love being together.
That's right.
So I say the country swing world the same way I would say the two-step world,
yes.
Or whatever,
so
it's
understand.
Like all country dance, all right?
It's
people
real.
Tend to think of it as separate when it's really all the same.
Right.
That's the only point I'm making, okay? But we've got to get the country swing world up with the rest of the country dance world in that rhythm and structure and that stuff really does matter.
Yes.
We're just going to get stuck where it's at, where the rest of the country dance world just continues to look at it as like something that young kids do
thing.
To jerk each other's arms out of socket and flip each other around.
Yeah,
it actually is a real dance. That's why we're pushing it so hard, because we believe in it and it's not going away. 10 years from now, those of you that are fighting it, it's going to be mainstream, so you might as well learn it now. So again, sections of four. So we have slow, quick, quick. I'm rolling in, taking that hand, slow, circling around, quick, quick. We continue that through for the next section. Slow, quick, quick. Scoop, and over the head, slow, quick, quick. Then the lean.
And followers, you can put your hand here, down over your head, wherever.
Right on his boobies, whatever.
There you go, put your nipple.
And then you come out slow. Quick, quick. If it's the other way, probably not a good idea.
Yeah.
Super fun. All right,
exactly.
So.
That's it.
We want to show you this to music a few times. If you guys have questions, you can either leave them down in the comments down below, or again, you can text us. Text me, 281-248-8167. Text me, I respond to everybody. We respond to everybody here in the comments. So we'll demonstrate this music, and then we'll see you guys in the next video. Enjoying country swing as much as we are enjoying. If you like more country swing, click that video right there. That one's pretty good. Or if you'd like to watch another video here on our channel, click that link right there. We'll see you guys next time.